One of the feral cats at Coors Field is healthy and back at the ballpark. The Twitter account Coors Field Cat updates everyone on those animals around the park. This one was spayed, vaccinated, had a tumor removed, and is cancer-free. Shannon Hurd runs the account and introduced us to a couple of women who voluntarily feed and care for those Coors Field cats. Natalie and Sharon have been doing it 14 years. They provide all the food and supplies themselves, and the cats really love them for it.